I met Bill Maher at Koi Sushi Bar, La Cienega, Hollywood, LA. Hey Bill, can I buy you a drink? I don't drink, smart guy. But can I offer you a pot brownie? I'm there with the best and funniest political commentator on the planet. A true genius, we can all say. He can do it all on THC, okay? No way, way, a genius, I say. Cannabis activist, best funniest political commentator on the planet. Opening monologues on current events, panelists, authors, actors, activists, journalists, pundits, and politicians too. His class, comedic show business style, and societal, political, spiritual, not religious views. This intergalactic intelligence is the brightest star, Bill Maher.
This maker bring the funny at the drop of a dime. Analytical, political, his show is real time. He's dapper, fresh, a real star, talking about the man they call Bill Maher. Now on HBO, he opened the show with a funny dialogue, and he does dog Republicans at every chance he gets. Funny as heck, oh but yet, he's skilled but brilliant, and it pops from what fell with a drop of hip hop. Democrats act dumb, he calls them on it. They see they're busted, they're like doggone it. His humor is intelligent, but yet cool. I love it when he does new rules. Host the round table, opposing views. You decide whose opinion you choose. He's had stars galore appearing on the show. Here's a few, check it out. Here we go. He had Jason Alexander and Ben Affleck, Joe Biden, who's now the president, Al Gore, Al Franken. He had George Carlin when he was alive, a comedic darling. Dennis Miller, Chris Rock. He had Bill Nye. That's right, he had the science guy. I could go for days, you'd be amazed at the people on the show. No ordinary Joes, but there you are, talking about a star. The one, the only, Mr. Bill Maher.